Sir, I think you know me. My name is Mary Poppins. I'm from Great Britain. I'm a teacher. I like children very much. I can do a lot of things. Sing song, run and jump, draw and write, recite poems, play the piano, and even fly by my umbrella. So, I must start working in Grandi's family. It's a big family. They have got 7 children, but they haven't got a teacher. Mrs. Grandi has lots of work to do every day. Let's look into their house. And shops on Wednesday, bakes on Thursday, sews on Friday, and meals on Saturday, cooks on Sunday. This is the tale of Mrs. Grandi. You see how much Mrs. Grandi must do, but her children don't help her.
And you?
Me too.
And I can swim. Can you feel?
No, I can't. But I can read and you can't.
I can swim.
No, you can't. You don't like water. You are not brave.
You are a little girl.
You're a small, lazy girl. That's why you're cowardly.
We don't want to play with the girl.
Mother, Rosa don't want to play with me. They're bad.
I am so sad. My children are not friendly. They don't love each other. They don't want to play together. Where is our new teacher? Where will she come?
Mother, is our breakfast ready?
No, it's not.
But I'm hungry. I'm hungry too.
I'm hungry. I am. 4 red tomatoes and ham. Sweet cakes, carrot and jam. I'm hungry. I am.
What a pity. You must wait. You may play in the garden. Go to the garden and play there.
I don't want. We don't want.
Who is that?
It's me, your teacher. May I come in?
Yes, you may. Come in, please.
Good morning. The best is this morning. How are you? I hope you're feeling fine and happy all the time. Good morning. The best is this morning. How are you? I hope you're feeling fine and happy all the time.
What is your name? Could you tell me what is your name?
My name is Mary. You will not forget it, my dear friends.
How old are you? Could you tell me? How old are you?
I'm just 100, my dear friends.
Where do you live? Could you tell me where do you live?
I live in London, sometimes in Oxford, sometimes in Cambridge, my dear friends.
Why are you smiling? Could you tell me?
You're so fun. Just one question, my dear friends.
Good morning, Lady Mary. Good morning to you. Good morning. I'm glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you, Mrs. Grandi, and your children.
This is Jay, and that is Jill. This is Belle, and that is Phil.
And where is Pat?
She's in bed.
And where is Bill?
He's also ill.
How is Betsy?
She's healthy.
And how are you?
We're fine, thank you.
I'd like to greet back Bill and Betsy.
Let's go!
Thank you.
Hello, new teacher. Your name is Mary Poppins.
How do you do, but how do you do, Bill? Why are you in bed? Are you ill?
Yes, I am. I have a headache.
And I have a stomachache.
I know how to make you healthy. You must do morning exercise. Sit down. Stand up, hands to the side, bend left, bend right. Hands up, hands down, hands to the hips, sit down.
I like to run, I like to jump, I like to play, it's fun!
Now, let's sing a song and do some more exercise.
Towel.
But Pat and Bill, do you wash your face and hands? Do you clean your teeth?
No, I don't like wash hands and face.
I don't want to clean my teeth.
We want to play!
But it's very funny if you sing a song.
Friends, come here!
Oh, I see. You like coffee and I like tea.